Now, the waters off Cape Cod seem to be busy this summer, but not just with beachgoers. A string of recent shark sightings even closed a beach in Massachusetts over the weekend. Experts say the sharks are being drawn to Cape Cod's waters by an abundance of seals. And now experts are looking into reports of sharks possibly heading north only a few miles from the Maine border in Rye, New Hampshire. News 8's Steve Minich joins us now live from Wallace State Park with the latest. Steve.
Well, Tracy, unlike Massachusetts, these are not great white sharks that we are talking about here in New Hampshire. Rather, something along the lines of a sand shark. But yes, an apparent sighting was made here yesterday, just beyond that small jetty behind me. A man told a lifeguard he had seen two sharks. And while nobody is doubting his claim, no one has yet confirmed it either. Nor does anyone here on the beach today seem all that concerned.
Brought the wrong boogie board. The other one has a big shark on the front.
Seems more folks were having fun with rather than fearing any shark today. Even those who witnessed the commotion yesterday seemed unfazed.
I didn't see the shark, but I looked up and everyone was getting out of the water, and then I just heard people talking about the shark.
This is an unconfirmed report.
While Rye Police Chief Kevin Walsh says he has no reason to doubt the report, he says police have not talked to the only person who claims to have seen the shark. Still, he's asked the lifeguards to be extra vigilant.
Everybody knows that all sharks have a fin on top, and the lifeguards will be looking for that in the water, and they're going to rely on people that are in the water.
Oh, yeah. No, I'll be in swimming.
And plenty of swimmers stayed in the water with no further talk of any sightings, aside from this artistic critter.
Everyone seems to be enjoying themselves today, and there's no talk of sharks. So.
Just a beautiful summer day on the beach.
It's fabulous out there. It's warm. The waves are great. And if you're meant to get eaten, I guess you're meant to get eaten. I'm not worried about it.
And by the way, despite some reports to the contrary, this beach was never closed yesterday. The swimmers were just asked to stand in shallower water. Live in Rye, New Hampshire, Steve Minich, News 8.